You can be a professional space explorer. Let UXplore provide you with a cheap but functional spaceship equipped with everything you could possibly need on an alien world. We call it small craft. But how do I find an alien world? We've already found one for you. We've named it Spectaculon. It's located 23 light years away. It's safe. Beautiful. Alluring. Amazing. With 99% of its surface area uncharted, if you map an area first, you can claim it as yours. That sounds amazing. How do I get there? We take care of that too. Your small craft will be loaded into a container, which is then loaded into the UXplore mothership. When we reach Spectaculon, a dropship will carry the container down to the surface, and the exploration begins. With zero recorded accidents since 1995, UXplore is as safe as space travel gets. Rent your small craft today and get an extra 10% discount.
Thank you. docked with the UXplore Concern Communications Pod. Here, you can contact the UXplore headquarters to express any concerns or to request evacuation. The status of this unit is broken. Don't panic. The UXplore mothership launches over 49 concern pods on mission start. Another one should be nearby.
Thank you.
Spectaculon is host to the 150-year-old crash site of a gigantic star cruiser. Guess what? It's not made by humans. On your adventure, you may encounter debris and even working artifacts that have been jettisoned from this cruiser. Though they are completely safe, the Board of Space Tourism prohibits all interactions with these artifacts. Because of this, a penalty fee will be issued for every artifact you disturb. If you do, however, encounter an artifact, don't panic. Point your scanner at it. If it has a sensor, its detection range will be shown as a circle. Look at the meters on your heads-down display. The orange bar indicates that the scanned artifact senses heat. Produce less heat than this, and it won't detect you. Tapping the heat meter will show you which systems produce heat. In this case, it's your fuel thruster. Simply lower its system power. Make sure the system doesn't produce too much heat when you accelerate, and you're good to go.